home is better. Today we are going to unbox an iPhone 12 Pro Max 256 GB. This is a very nice model of the Apple company phones, and I bought the blue color, Pacific blue, and this box has an iPhone 12 Pro Max and a lightning cable to the C-type cable, and the weight of the phone is 226 grams, and the inch is 6.7. Okay, let's go to the unboxing of this iPhone 12 Pro Max. Okay, first here you can see at the bottom, you can see a kind of green color pulling a small edge. You should pull that off. Then at the front, you should pull this out. And here is your iPhone 12 Pro Max. Now, open it. You can see the iPhone 12 Pro Max. This is blue color, as I told, and it is covered with a white sheet. The weight is 226 grams, and the camera is, three cameras are there, and flashlight, sensor, and here is a power button, and at the top and at the side you can see the silent button, to volume up and volume down buttons, and at the bottom you can see the charging option, charging port, and the speakers and the microphones. Here, and this is the smoothest, the iPhone 12 Pro Max has the smoothest screen, and the touch is very soft, as you can see. Okay, let's go to the other parts of the iPhone box. Inside the box, here you get USB C type cable to the lightning cable, and here you get the menu card. In that, there is a SIM card, and here is the menu card, three different languages menu cards, and an Apple sticker. Okay, and this has an dual SIM option. Okay, let's go to the inner of this. Let's open it. Should press the power button for 5 seconds, then you can see the Apple screen, Apple picture. Next, when you open, you can see the hello screen. You should swipe up, and you can set up the language, and here you can set up the country. See, it's very like, it's very fast. See, you can, see, just a small click. Okay, the internet, you should connect. When you connect, this screen comes. It's very, it will take a few minutes. It is very comfortable to catch this. and many types of covers are available. And let's go to the another. Next, you should click continue. This face ID set up later. Then normal. Should click the re-enter the just a password, 6-digit password. And here you can, there are 5 options. One, restore from your iCloud backup. The second one is restore from Mac or PC. Then transfer directly from another iPhone. And move data from an Android device. And like don't transfer any apps or data, you can click that. And here you should put the Apple ID. Any Apple ID of yours and the password, then you should click next. And next, then your Apple device will be set up. This iPhone 12 Pro Max will be set up. And it's very smooth. And now it is in a comfortable price, and also different kinds of covers are available, different types of camera you can different cameras you can fix for it. That is like that, you can buy from the stores. Okay, please like, share, subscribe and comment. Don't forget to click the bell icon so you can get the latest notification of all my videos. Next videos. Thanks for watching.